My name is Nadine Peaches, and I work on fourth floor as an LPN. I got vaccinated because we had a big outbreak of COVID on the Navajo reservation, which affected my families and friends. We lost quite a bit of elders. I think the vaccine is safe, and they've been doing a lot of research on the vaccine and the virus itself. And I think there's a lot of good information out there. I think our PCP would be the first person I would talk to, but there's also good information on the internet, like CDC, that are reputable. I think what I'm looking forward to is the big family gatherings that we used to have. I come from a big family. I also miss meeting with my nurse friends. We normally have a monthly breakfast that we all get together and enjoy each other's company. On fourth floor, we used to have a potluck at least once a month, and we enjoyed each other's company and the dish that people brought.